All right, guys, so on greengrimes.com, RG Apparel, I'm throwing a huge sale, 50% off everything in the store, guys. Greengrimes.com, check it out. I've got these really nice sweaters going on from small to 3XL. I've got the red, I've got the black, I've also got the black down the side, RG down the side. We've got stringers right here, Grimes on there. We've got every size available in this one. There's a couple other stringers, there's a lot of t-shirts left. Tell guys 50% off. Also, guys, you get a free mask with every single order. Shop what you can. Once these styles are sold, they're not coming back. We do have some stuff coming in, but I really want to push this stuff out first. So, guys, thank you for your support. Shop readinggrimes.com, 50% off. Make sure you use code GRIMES50. See you later. Thank you.
All right, everybody, how's it going? We are here. I think we're tapping into under 4 weeks out from the Mr. Olympia contest. Feeling good, feeling actually pretty tired, but that's no excuse, you know. We got a big leg day ahead of us. Just getting started, just doing a little bit of stiff legs. I'm gonna kind of do some of the exercises that I do with Mike, especially the warm-up, and then we'll get into it. It's going to be a good one. So guys, thank you for tuning in to today's video. Please hit that subscribe button if you enjoy my videos. Hit the like button and leave a comment if there's something you would like to see or something that comes to your mind, because I'll be in the comments and I'm going to reply to as many people as I can. So thank you. Sit your tail feathered down, you frail weathered clown. You soft, get them skeletons out your closet. On a battle rampage until I'm well paid. And my accountant can't keep up with all my deposits. I'm walking on a thin line, I wish success had been mine. But it's okay, cause me and her getting acquainted. They think I really made it, but I still hit the pavement. The music gets them high, a few of them have almost fainted. Cause when the altitude is high, air tends to get low. The pressure is much lesser for the lesser trying to get gold. Skinny man who gets swole, every man will get old. But what we do between now and then determines what gets told. So I'm just trying to dig deep, I'm just trying to empty. What do you want to talk to me about, Eddie?
Your personal...
Your girl problem issues?
Oh, no, we don't have no girl issues.
We're not going to talk about those again?
We don't have that. Come on.
I hope not.
No, definitely not. Asshole. Dollars not beyond making ends meet. And what offends me is I could change everything. But on everything, I still cannot change me. I still cannot change me. Sit your tail feathered down, you frail weathered clown. You soft, get them skeletons out your closet. On a battle rampage, and now I'm well paid. And my accountant can't keep up with all my deposits. I'm walking on a thin line, I know success has been mine. And me and her a little more than just acquaintance. Wanted to change some things, but I was chasing things. Now I'm no longer sure if I wanna play this game. What you slave for? What you sell your soul for? You get down on your knees, dismantle your pride, start to tell lies, and hope to get. Diet is, I'm like super flat right now. I'm like, this is gonna be a grinder, so I just gotta put my head down and smash this one out.
Get to work.
Yeah,
low energy, low food the last 2 days. So, actually, three. So, we're just pushing low today. We'll probably push low tomorrow, Sunday, and then we'll feed it back up on Monday. So it's gonna be a couple low days ahead even. But it's what you gotta do, you know, suffer and push for that conditioning.
Yeah.
It's not easy. And if it's easy, you're probably not doing it right, right? So,
yeah.
Let's go, stay grimy. Oh, yeah. When doing these, you want to just kind of like roll out and then roll in a little bit, natural movement. That's the way Mike has taught us to do it for a while now, all off season and during this prep. So it's something new that I've learned. You know, usually I just kind of kept my knees like straight, but here's a little like out and then in as you come up, out and then in. But it really does hit it hard. I'm trying to really pop the teardrop here. I feel like I have pretty good sweep, but I just want to get a little more density here in the teardrop. Obviously, I want to get thicker, bigger everywhere, but specifically here.
What's that? All right, guys, here's the top set. Yeah, we've got four plates on the prime leg extension. So let's give it a go. Oh my God. Woo. Crazy.
Whoa. Okay, so like, how do you qualify for Olympia?
Olympia, you gotta win a pro show.
A pro show,
one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Which one did you win?
So like, I don't know how many pro shows there is per year. I wanna say like, well, let's just say there was 16 competitors at the Olympia last year.
Okay.
I wanna say there's like 12 to 15 pro shows, I think. Around there. So yeah, you got to win one, or I believe they take top three on points. So if you get like a third and a third and a third and a third a second, you know, you might get enough points to go to the Olympia.
But like, what was your feeling when you won like Romania? You won Romania, right?
Yeah, I won Romania. Okay. That was my first pro win in the open category.
Okay.
So that was like surreal. I got a sick belt, and we actually, remember we want to do a video where we show
all the
shows like that I've done since I started, and like kind of like the trophies, just kind of go over them, share a little like experience that I had at each show, maybe just a short story, and it'd be kind of cool to do. Let me know if you guys think if that'd be interesting or not. I've done quite a few shows, probably like 15 shows already in my career.
But what was your feeling like when you just realized that you're about to go to like into Olympia? You're in the real world now.
It was next level, because I'd also like worked my way there, where like I did the Spain show, okay, and I got like fifth. Then I did the UK show and I got second. This was like 2 weeks after, and then the Romania was 2 weeks later. I was like, I got second. Okay, I gotta win this next one, right? Like fifth, second, first, and then I won it, and I was like, holy shit, like, I could take from the Romania all the way to the Olympia, well, off to make progression. Other than when I won the Romania one, it was pre-Olympia last year that qualified me for this year. So so I won Romania, and then I had to do 6 weeks, 6 to 7 weeks into the Olympia. So that was a really long run. I did four shows last year. This year, my plans are, I'm gonna do the Olympia, and then I'm gonna do some shows after the Olympia to, you know, try to get that qualification again.
Yeah.
If I don't get in the top five at the Olympia, that's what we're pushing for. But, you know, I'm gonna be, you know, you never know. You know, I could shock myself and others. We're working our hardest, and, you know, hopefully you never know. If I nail the peak and I'm, you know, in that condition, I'm not gonna doubt myself that I couldn't get in the top, in like fifth place. But I always like to be realistic and reasonable. I got 15th last year. So if I got within the top 10 this year, I personally would be very happy. So that's why I say like, I plan on, you know, doing post shows at Olympia to make sure I get that qualification again for the 2022.
Oh, you got it, man.
Yeah.
You got it.
That way,
you've been working a lot, man. You've been working very hard.
That way, if I get it after the Olympia, then I get again. I can go all year, have a really heavy off season, and like put on some serious size. I feel like every off season, I just get more like, what's the word, strict or like regimented and just tighter. Like my off seasons get better and better as my career is going on, and I think this year, you know. Well, the next like 3 years is going to be the game changer. Like that's, I see myself being at my very best at like 30, 31. I'm 28 now. So 30, 31. I want to win the Olympia 30, 31 years old. That's my goal. So
you really believe in it.
Put it out there. And that's all you can do. Yeah. I actually posted that thing on my like Instagram today about, you know, well, it's kind of like, I guess law of attraction, but just like, thinking it and believing it, believing
doing
in yourself, and just doing it, and just creating the habits every single day to get yourself there.
Yep.
You know, so that's what we're doing, and let's get it, guys. You know, thank you for tagging along and to follow my journey, because you know, obviously without you guys, this whole thing would be impossible too. So,
yep.
Appreciate it. So like it's this is a completely like different workout than I'm used to, because like Mike always does like such a lot lighter weight, but a lot more reps. So it's kind of different getting under like this much weight, but I like it. It volumizes the muscle, and it's the thing with training with Mike is really good. Is I've seen improvements in my legs this off season, and with like very very low risk of injury because you're doing lightweight. But this, I don't know. You go back to heavyweight, it feels good. So let's get it. I get a break from Mike. He's doing the tour with Drake, so I get a break for 2 weeks. I don't know where is he? He's out in like the UK. He's in the UK.
But he's not here right now?
No.
We had to fight to get a meal, yeah, wrongfully accused. We had to fight to get a pills. That's why we write to get a deal. He on the team, he gotta eat, you know, despite your skills. Facts. Keep it riding for the fam, you gotta light the wiggin' wheels straight up. Look in the past bag, work up in the trash bag. I'll pass a lie to take the test before I pass class. Yeah. And my family needed bread, I had to come correct. That's why I keep airing it out like I just passed gas. Oh yeah, it started from the bottom, but we made the top. Found out what the blueprint was, and then we made it. Pop. Yeah, and I just keep coming with verses. Got the boy collecting bags, I'm like a woman with purses. Try to make it to the top, like I'm dancing in the end zone. Told me I would fly, they hating, but they been wrong. Time to get the cream, I've been trying to put my kin on. Hit it with the team, me, my knee, my in the end zone. Take it to the top, had to fight to get a spot. Haters just want us to stop, and that's why I'm screaming touchdown. Made it off the blind, now they see me in the drop. Ain't no way that we can stop, I've been stunning like a sub now. I put the feel on them, kill it, then I peel on them. Mate is my son, mess around with Uncle Phil on them. Anybody hating on your boy, I used to steal on
them. Holy shit. That's a good set. We're getting risky here. Look at that, almost falling off.
Yeah.
4, 6, 8, 9. Damn. What's 9 plus 9? Quick, Eddie.
81.
9 plus 9.
Oh, that's a times.
The engineer.
18.
These are neat. These are beautiful. Make a huge difference.
That's all I use for my strap.
Iron bowl straps?
Yeah.
The straps are great. The sleeves are great.
Because they have that grip from the inside. I don't think any other strap has that.
It's perfect. Ironbullstrength.com.
Code Grimes.
Code Grimes, baby. Save some money. Like seriously, if you don't have a pair of these for your leg days, even really good for upper body days too, they got elbow ones, but you need these. It doesn't matter what level you're on, these help you and save your knees.
Yep.
Oh, that was really good. I don't know what we got there, 15 maybe?
Yeah, around there.
Around there?
Around there, yeah.
Never get a spit on a soapbox, I'ma get a whole lot real quick, man. I put on a face with the rap, then really you be happy to know that we're making amends. So I'm basically friends with the rap me now. Never turn away when the rap be down. Stereotype and the blacks be down. I can run from it all, but it tracks me down. It tracks me now. Holy moly, I'm feeling like I'm a phony. This rap don't make me no money, but maybe the price of Kobe's. If Kobe's is all I get, then my babies is gonna be bony. And rappers be acting showy. It's edited, it's Adobe, but hey, that's how we live, bro. What could you expect? I've been reckless with my checks, but don't look like I'm a wreck. Cause it won't look like a flex. So I pull up in the legs. I confess, I put that mess on my neck. I'm too fresh, go. Can't fool hype. Sick of this night. Get your lymph nodes right. I've been down low like the limbo height. Keep a fist up like Kimbo Slice. Like Kimbo Slice. Can't fool hype. Sick of this night. Get your lymph nodes right. I've been down low like the limbo height. Keep a fist up like Kimbo Slice. Like Kimbo Slice.
Two.
Slice.
This smashes the teardrop.
It's always been creepy.
I'm gonna hit one more. I'm gonna hit one more settlement. So I like the train. Intuitively. The way you feel. I mean, unless you have a trainer like Mike pushing you.
So what's the difference between this and the leg press? Like the panada, right behind it.
Man, the thing with a vertical leg press, it folds you like a pretzel. It folds you. It's coming straight down on you, whereas that leg press is coming on an angle. You can get set up nice in a leg press for sure, but it's just different. I don't know. It's hard to explain.
Because I'm sure a lot of people
I could
have never
hit both of them
before.
In one workout, and they're two different exercises, you know?
Yeah.
Like,
but like, what could you say to the people that never tried this before? Because this is a machine that's rare to find.
Yeah.
You can't find this commercial
gym.
Yeah,
this
never.
Isn't that. Yeah, that's the thing with a vertical leg press. Like, if your gym has one, you're lucky because they're not as common. So if you have one, you're lucky to be able to use that. So here we got all sorts of crazy equipment. We got the vertical, and we got the swing squat, and then the pendulum on the other side there. All nasty machines for legs.
I've been an illest at a statin. I took a break and now what happened? I'm doing more than you'd imagine. I'm moving forward, you relaxing. I'm moving forward, you've been backing. They rooting for me through the action, but everyone fucking with salsa. Tell me what happened when I needed money to spit, cause now everyone fucking with salsa. That was right after these niggas found out I'm legit and I'm back. And they see what I'm about. Eddie beating all the doubt. Man, I promise, no more sleeping on the couch. No more needing nothing else. A nigga been good, but they been leeching off the clout. Steady reaching for the clout. And they don't wanna help a nigga out for a second or a minute. When I'm in it, you gon' need another route. Flow finish, sick of this syphilis. Boy on the road, steady whipping. And hands on the wheel while I handle my dick. And I thought she was innocent. Fuck it, I'm into it. I'm in the zone. They never look for my benefit. Never took a nigga serious. Don't need no hoes. My shorty been better than all of these bitches. There's no competition. I'm feeling like I'm a ventriloquist. Controlling these niggas and bitches as simple as putting these verses and lyrics in. I belong in the tip of the pyramid. Yeah, they want me to ruin it all. They want me to guard and ball. And a lot of them want me to fall. But I don't give a fuck about y'all. Aye. Yeah, they wonder how I get it, wonder how I get it. I've been unapologetic, unapologetic. I've been all about my business, all about my business. Everywhere I go from start to finish, homie, watch and listen. Yeah, they wonder how I get it, yeah, they wonder how I get it, unapologetic. Yeah, they wonder how I get it, yeah, they wonder how I get it, unapologetic. I've been all about the business, yeah, they wonder how I get it, unapologetic. I've been unapologetic, I've been unapologetic. Start driving, a nigga pulling in them racks, start smiling. A nigga pull up in the track, start wilding. And everybody wanna act non-violent. Was never in it for the stunt, all the hoes used to front. See a nigga when he's back, start styling. I like girls when they act all silent. And white girls back to back on hollering. Whoa, yeah. When it come to business, know your role, yeah. When I'm on my shit, I lose control, yeah. All that fake shit is getting old, yeah. Yeah, stacking, I'm stacking, I'm stacking, I'm stacking. Everyone asking what happened. Niggas
going for a dub? That's a lot of weight. That's a lot of weight. You want your turn? Get in there. I'll take one side, you take the other. Let's go. Woo! Come on! Easy, come on. Nice. Good shit. Good shit. Good shit. Woo! Some heavy ass weight. I'm in.
Next boss.
Whew.
Your turn.
Fuck that.
Come on.
Break my knees.
I don't know if you guys can hear, but this guy's screaming on the top of his lungs. What do you think of that?
Like, come on. Oh, what a beast. The louder you are, the bigger your muscles for you.
Top set?
Top set. Let's go three plates, baby.
Let's go.
I'm feeling it good. For years, I always did that. I always put the weight on the outside, and I would squat like this. So I think that's why I have the sweep that I do, but I've always been missing some density through the center of the quad, and now I'm really trying to focus on that and bring that teardrop up. That being said, this exercise puts me in a crazy position working that teardrop, and it gives you there's no slack there. Like, you just literally are sitting straight down and taking all that pressure here and sitting right back up. It's great. Let's go. Last set.
Yeah, I'm connected like the Rico. Me, my niggas never equal. I'm the worst and guaranteed. I got the work. They call me Chico. And the homie Spanish put you in the dirt. We call him Bito. Nigga Evo. I've been running shit from Adams down to Pico. This is sequel. You ain't noticed. I done did this shit before. Only whip up is the score. Told that nigga here record. I make bitches turn to freaks as soon as niggas hit the door. Blast off, mask off. I make them niggas hit the floor. Man, that bitch like Chewbacca. Two proper, two chopper. Room rocker. Boom shocker. New product. Suicide. You not it, I ain't never got a run, but you got it. Two pocket, two shotters, get your ass that new flocker. Yeah, who do it like he do? You niggas talking high, cause how you niggas talking fly? You walking around like an emu, you bitches like I'm GQ. Shirt open and see-through, I hit him with the god flow. I'm walking around like a Hebrew. I got racks on top of racks on top of racks. Yeah, I'm the baddest, I've been focused on my health. I've been plotting on my cabbage, niggas average. Any problem round, I let them niggas have it. Need a spot, money coming for the top. A nigga savage, nigga kill. Kill it, nigga kill it. Any problem round, I let them niggas have it. Need a spot, money coming for the top. A nigga savage, nigga
real
kill
talk
it.
They see I'm on my grind and niggas picking us. They big enough, spirits picking up.
Holy shit, I got, where do I put the mic? Okay, let's finish this up. We gotta finish it quick. That hurt. Alright guys, today's workout was great. I hope you enjoyed it. That's serious. Fuck. Okay. Okay. No, we gotta finish it. Okay, other one. Okay guys, hope you enjoyed today's video. Grind me out. I'm done. I'm so done.
Hello, sweet law. Yeah, cape like hero. Yeah, double M zeros. Yeah, double M zeros. Yeah, please don't try me. A lot of y'all move so grimy. I'm glad God made me a new man. Cause I don't wanna talk, I wanna throw hands. And I ain't really in it for the business. I'ma rap like a